Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. While working on an audio power amplifier, I detected this potentiometer was not working properly, so that was causing hum sound. There was sound distortion. Two potentiometers were bad. I purchased two new potentiometers. These are fake. Let's see. When we say potentiometer, it is a resistor between two pointers and the third pointer, that is slider. From here to this point, it is 100 kilo ohms resistor, 100 kb. B, that means it is linear potentiometer. If there is A, that is analog potentiometer. 100K resistor between outer terminals. This point to this point. It will divide the resistance between this point and this slider, this point and this slider. It is stereo potentiometer. Two stages. The second stage is also 100K. When I purchased this one, it is B100K. That means it is linear 100 kilo ohm potentiometer. If we check its resistance value, it is 54.5K. That's wrong. The second stage 57K, while the marking on the component is 100K. If you check this one, 53K, and the second side 54K. This stage 54K. So it is falsely marked component. The actual it is 50K potentiometer, 2.2 ohms, 54K. So it is bad component. If I will install in place of 100K, it will not divide the voltage properly. It will not attenuate the signal as it was working. So there will imbalance in the sound. When we purchase a new component, especially like potentiometers, we must verify its resistance. Either the resistance is good or not. If we check its linearity, it is dividing linearly. So its linearity test is good. But its total value RT is wrong. So I will return these parts to the seller and I will purchase new 100K potentiometers. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.